Please activate e-tickets now. Let's go over the map.